King of Brooklyn. We respect that Brooklyn commissioner. That dude convinced this guy taking videos of my partner is a fool. Hey, let me ask you a question. What? Have you ever seen your wife's face when she sees you naked?
That's funny.
I think it's hilarious.
Okay, well, Taz, thanks for joining us as we get set for this big matchup. Y2J.
Well, I'm not going nowhere, my man.
Ain't I
funny? I'm a funny man. I'm right here. Me and you, partner.
Oh, boy.
This should be a slobber knocker.
That's Jay Austin.
His opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 220 pounds, X-Pac.
Two of the brightest young superstars in the world.
Shut up. Hey, you know what? This is a pretty easy job. He makes a big thing out of Lawler.
He's a great color guy, Mama.
He ain't nothing. I am King Taz, King Funk, the King of Brooklyn.
What's so funny?
I'm a funny guy.
You're funny. You're hilarious. Sorry. It's Chris Jericho and X-Pac set to go one-on-one here on SmackDown. Two of the brightest young stars in the World Wrestling Federation today.
Hey, good old MC. Let me help you out. You better put me over and laugh at my jokes, or I'll make you just another victim.
Okay, I'll take that into consideration as we get set for X-Pac and Y2J.
This should be a Donnybrook.
I mean, are you trying to be JR or the King out here?
I'm whoever I want to be, and you smart off to me one more time, I'm going to slap you.
Sorry about that. No disrespect, Taz, as X-Pac and Chris Jericho get set to go one-on-one. It's going to be an historic night here on SmackDown. As we learned on Raw this past Monday night, Taz, Stone Cold Steve Austin has a special message here tonight on SmackDown as X-Pac and Y2J.
Hey, I remember that guy, the bald-headed guy, the drunken guy. I thought he was retired and sitting in a wheelchair with JR pushing around.
Well, come on, Taz, that isn't right as X-Pac is tossed through the second rope. Chris Jericho and X-Pac underway here. Also,
you know,
Chris
later. Chris Jericho, I don't know if you know this or not, he was a 27-time All-American in water polo at Red River Community College over there in Winnipeg.
What?
He was!
Okay, well, Y2J with a headlock on X-Pac. Should be a competitive matchup. X-Pac and Y2J, Chris Jericho. You know, X-Pac not seen eye to eye with his buddy Road Dogg in recent weeks. In fact, they've gone their separate ways. As Y2J goes up over the top, there's a leapfrog by X-Pac. And Y2J with a chop to the chest of
I can't
X-Pac.
Wait to see X-Pac Bronco busting this blonde head punk. I can't stand Jericho.
Well, Taz, as you were on your way out here, I'm sure you saw it up on the Ovaltron, that despicable attack at your hands to King this past Monday night. What were you trying to do? Take his livelihood away?
Shut up! It was a work of art. His livelihood, he's probably working at a Waffle House in Memphis somewhere.
And Chris Jericho with the spinning heel kick to X-Pac. And, oh, look out. Jericho, top rope with balance. Drop kick, knocking X-Pac down. I mean, you got to be impressed with Y2J, Chris Jericho.
I ain't got to be nothing. So what a drop kick. There's a big deal.
Baseball slide misses. X-Pac tries to take advantage. Jericho into that barricade. Oh, look out. Elbow to the face of X-Pac.
They don't play baseball, Canada. Good X-Pac. Kick his pretty face.
Well, the Blue Jays and Expos have teams.
Who? Shut up.
Jericho, after that spinning heel kick.
I'm surprised they pay you to do this. You suck.
It really is a difficult
job. You know, my back is starting to hurt just carrying you.
You know what? Why don't you steal some more lines from the King here tonight in this first segment of the show? X-Pac going to work on Chris Jericho with his shots to the back of the head of Y2J. Taz, I do have to ask you a question. Why the attacks on good old JR? Why the attacks on King in recent weeks?
Because it's easy. That's why.
Oh, look out, X-Pac sweeper on Y2J.
Choke him out. Choke him out like I would have did if Lawler didn't cost me that match on SmackDown last week.
Oh, look at X-Pac.
Blatant low blow. Mick Foley does nothing about it. Hey, I'm surprised Jericho's here. He's not off doing a commercial. Shift Boyardee, he does 15 a week. Why don't I do it? What about me?
Well, Taz, I mean, no disrespect, but maybe you're jealous of Chris Jericho, perhaps.
I ain't jealous of nothing. Come on, X-Pac.
Look out, X-Pac trying to kill him on the sleeper. He does. Drops Jericho on his head in the center of the ring. Tremendous suplex.
Not a bad suplex, but ain't nothing like the human wrecking machine suplexing someone.
But again, I mean, we were talking about Jerry the King Lawler and good old JR. I mean, don't you think you perhaps brought that low blow upon yourself last week on SmackDown? I mean, all these attacks trying to punk out, in your words, you know, JR and the King?
Speaking of punk out, I'm starting to feel like you're trying to punk me out. Oh, look here, right in the face!
What a shot by X-Pac.
I smell a Bronco Buster! Brooklyn style!
You may get your wish here, Tad. I didn't think they had horses in Brooklyn.
Yeah, we got donkeys, horses, all sorts of horses.
Oh, look out, X-Pac Bronco Buster to Chris Jericho, and Y2J is in all kinds of trouble in this matchup.
We got Jericho's in Brooklyn, but we call him Jackass.
Oh, look at Jericho!
Get it? Oh, no!
And now, X-Pac celebrated a little too long, and Jericho took advantage. Oh, what a night it's going to be. A special message from Stone Cold Steve Austin. Barroom brawl between the Acolytes and the Dudleys. Oh, man. Triple H and a handicap match against TNA. Ooh, and Jericho with a right hand to X-Pac.
Come on, X-Pac. Ooh, I don't like X-Pac. I don't like nobody. Anybody can beat Jericho. I'm liking that.
Well, Jericho, and King defeated you on Raw Monday night. Here's the cover, hooks the leg. There's two, and X-Pac
keep saying
kicks
that
out.
I'm telling you, good old MC, you're about to get choked out. You better stop talking about that.
Talking about the facts.
Just watch the match and call it like you're supposed
okay.
to.
Okay. X-Pac misses right hand and misses with the instant.
Yeah, where's your cowboy hat, good old MC?
I'm not good old MC, I'm Michael Cole. That's JR.
I see you're good old MC, you're good old MC.
By Chris Jericho. And Jericho going for the lion salt. And X-Pac countered with the knees to the gut of Chris Jericho. What was so funny about that? Oh, look at X-Pac. Here's the cover on Jericho. There's two. And look at the strength of Chris Jericho. Tremendous strength and balance for Y2J.
This is a Pier Sixer. It's a Donnybrook. He's looking like an elephant mule.
That was a low blow. Low blow by X-Pac. Backslide. Uses the ropes. And X-Pac picks up.
He never used no ropes. He didn't use no ropes. That's a clean win.
X-Pac using the ropes and also a low blow to defeat Y2J.
Right in the middle. No controversy. Clean win. Unlike happening to me. I went on a losing streak. Was people in this company are out to get me. You two hate you.
I'm not out to get anybody. I'm just out here to call the action. I want to get